Hey everyone, so we're going to be kind of checking out this little ROM I kind of found of Mario World, which is kind of something kind of interesting though, so let's kind of get this over with. This is a Mario Flash, Super Mario Flash 2, Super Mario Bros. Remake. So this is a remember the last one? You remember the last video I did where I kind of show you the ROM hack of this? Well, this is just a sequel. I actually kind of found it, recently. So it's a remake of a Flash game based on, this is a sequel to Super Mario Flash, released on the computers, and for the PC, this is a sequel, it has Mario graphics instead of Mario 1 graphics, which has the All-Stars one. So yeah, we're gonna be playing through this one. So let's get kind of started. Before this, we're gonna, see I'm kind of controlling myself a little bit here. You can do that in the original game where you can control your thing. So let's kind of get started here. So yeah, you can see it's just like the Flash game, better. What the heck? Welcome to Properly Island. It appears that the Princess Toadstool is missing again. How's that again? Like, that's a very reference to, I died. That definitely is a little bit of a reference to the opening, of Mario World. The reading part does look like a silence cue kind of see a little bit of difference between this one and the original Mario World. And what happened? Okay, that was weird. It just kind of froze for a second. So you got this little flash coin right here. Don't think this was there in the original one, but this is just something that they added in the game. Kind of looks like a spot coin from Cool Spot. You click on it, see you kind of do unlock something special though. You collect them all. There's one every single level hidden. Yeah, see, it does play just like Mario Flash. Like, it has the same, background. Like, it has that kind of... I don't know what the sky color is, but it's like a lime green, light lime green color. And it's just like in Mario World, you see, if they have red dots, they just mean there's a secret exit. And this one has about 12 levels in this game, or 13 maybe. Yeah, this is a pretty short one. It's not short. Oh, I don't have the key. They all just didn't appear. So yeah, we don't have the key. So we're gonna come back anyway. Yeah, they're F coins actually. probably referencing Mario Flash. Probably referencing, Flash. I don't think you can play. I kind of mentioned this in the last, the last one. I don't know if it's possible. I don't think it is possible to play these, the original games anymore, because of the old Flash. The retired Flash in, 20. In, 20. What is it? 20, 20? No, it was 2021. Making a lot of games that you can't play anymore. Well, there's you just don't know what it's a glitch. So you find any switches though, which actually just takes you to the freaking just takes you just you speak these no problem. Texas are also a little bit different too, because just like Mario Flash 2 did. I have played Mario Flash 2, but I didn't beat it though. Well, it didn't have a save file, this one does, it's just like the remake of Mario Flash 1 did. A few weeks ago, I think I did do a Mario Flash 1, so I guess I recommend. Well, that was weird. That was just, I've been down a lot of junk, so I get this little clean notification now. Even though I should probably not do it, because someone caught some more virus. See, there's no animation where Mario gets a power up, or when Mario gets a power up or something like that, or goes small. So I was like that in Mario Flash. They just kind of edit it. I think the game can run on 60 FPS too. We got level 4. You got those platforms. You got those little platforms, I'm gonna probably go get Yoshi though. It's very important now. I get Yoshi. Oh, this one give you a 1-up. They should have Goombas. So we got on the green switch first. Excuse me. Yeah, so you take Yoshi with you can take Yoshi with you again. You see these little paths right there? Originally you kinda need to get a red switch to get up there, but you can just kinda hop off Yoshi and kinda just get it like that. So that unlocks the yellow switch, which gives you mushroom like the green ones give you capes, I think, and then blue and red just don't give you any. Yeah, this game is also one player too. I think it is only one player. So you can't play this game with Luigi, sadly. Unlike Mario Flash 1. And like Mario Flash 1. There was a level editor too. Like you can customize your own like levels that kind of like before like Mario Maker kind of before Mario Maker exists. Okay, it just froze. I don't know what's going on. Might be some like documents opening up. So like, it's gonna freeze a little bit. Sorry about that though. Kind of like a little walkthrough of this, I guess. I'll probably put this link in the description though, of the ROM, if you want to like check it out yourself. Okay, I kind of lost my train of thought though. Yeah, this has like a little error, and you can like go on like some kind of site and copy paste the document or something or like that, and you can just kind of enter and place the most of the wall. Yeah, that was something, you know, probably all of you watching probably did. You know, before, and it kind of landed to this kind of something, you know, all of the focus of Mario Maker. You know, there has been like, Nintendo said like more than something, probably, you know, but. I don't know. Like Mario Builder, like that was like an unofficial thing like for a while, because before like Mario Maker. Like there hasn't been like any official like any Mario Builder tool or anything like that outside of like fan products. We're going like the 2000s or something like that. I don't wonder if Mario Maker 1 is actually as valuable. I know. I wonder if Mario Maker 1 is actually as valuable. I think probably a lot of the Wii U games. I probably own a car and they're worth money. Because, you know, they got now, you know, it's actually been out of print for a while now, and you can't buy the games on eShop, Wii U eShop anymore because they closed their doors a couple months ago. Like, that's been roughly five months that they closed their doors. I don't know why. I think it was kind of a bad idea. Like, they're just kind of, I don't know, I think I just kind of, it's kind of my opinion. I think it should stay open longer. Like, it should stay open longer, but like, you know, just, yeah, just kind of, yeah, that's just kind of disappointing though that it's closed. Like these companies don't like you playing old games. Like, well they do, but not from stuff from newer consoles. Nope, do it only for Super Nintendo. At least the online is still active though. Like for like the Wii U and 3DS, they'll probably shut down. They'll probably eventually will shut down the online. Okay, pardon. recently, like, Mario Kart 8 for Wii U and 2-in-1 came back online recently. They've been down for a couple of months. If they were, they probably did kind of went on the mains for a while. I think it's back online now. If you want to play, if you like, for fans that love playing the original Wii U, that still play the Wii U, I still play my Wii U like once, and I still like look it up once in a while though. Oh, you know, to play like some exclusive games. Like, there's a lot of exclusive games that are not on the Switch. Like Yoshi's Woolly World. That also got a 3DS port. It's actually not that bad. It's definitely not as good as the Wii U one. But it had some good stuff. Like I said it before though. I think I'm kind of driving me nuts or whatever. You know, they had like some quality of life stuff, like they had like new amiibo characters, like new amiibo costumes and stuff, and they had like an editor. I think Nintendo should port that game. Or like Wind Waker HD, that's not on the Switch either. Even though they do have the icons, but they just didn't do it yet. They have the icons like for the Switch, but not for the. Oh god, I can't speak. Like they have the icons for the Switch, but not like the game's not even on there yet. Maybe they canceled it. Maybe you see some Wii ports. Like, you know, like they're in a new Wii port. Like, what would a Wii re-releasing their Wii ports like they did on all the 3DS games? Like they did, doing like You Got Miitopia for the Switch, that was a remake, and that's actually pretty impressive. I never played it, it was kind of weird. You know, it's kind of like a weird deal. Dumb game. That one had like a lot of quality of life stuff. And then they had some. Then they got Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon on the. That's coming out in the next year or so. See, Nintendo is starting to do like, you know, they're starting to do like remakes of their 3DS games and stuff. Late this year we got Kirby Return to Dream Land Deluxe. Okay, this one's an all-star stage actually. Mario World, you can't bring Yoshi into it. You can't bring Yoshi into a castle or a ghost house. I'm not sure why. Just the way the cookie crumbles. So this is an explorer. There's two of them in this game. You're on like some those little skull blocks you see in like the fish with the hand stuff with the bullet bills and swimming. Well, yeah, there's animation though for when he gets to the cave, but there's no animation though for the. It's like when you go, like when you go like big or small. You do go straight to small though. Actually, which is like normal. Like you do go straight into being small. it's like Mario 3 in Japan. Like, Mario 3 is definitely the horror one in Japan. Even when you're in a boot, you... Like, even when you're in a boot. You still get... You still go small. How do you like that? So, like, Mario 3 is definitely a harder game in Japan. Like, than the screen. Yeah, it's called a. The Irish Elden effect that they have, like, you go into it, has, like, this. Square shape like an Irish elf or something like that. You know, like in the Japanese version, like the level isn't like fade, isn't like fade in or fade out or whatever. Like, it does that, like Mario 3. It does have the circle shape Irish. Even the Mario remake, like on Wind Waves. Okay, back to this game. Oh, Mario can tap, though. All these Mario can tap, like. That to Autumn did have an Irish effect. So I got one Narbutan boss and a ship. No water. Why did we own water? It's definitely a little hard because you don't want to hurt at all. Well, the water too, it kind of pulls you back. Dude, I've been referring for like almost 20 minutes now. Do we guess this is our next? This one also has a secret because it builds actually as they boo. It's actually the last ghost house in the game. It has like the same little descent from the from Mario Rover. It has like the Force of Illusion. Those words like that, but without the black background. Ow. What happened? I don't know. I don't know why it just keeps doing that. It kind of just freezes, plays for a second, for like a couple of seconds, and it's just like, I don't know, just. Okay, you need a piece which to kind of jump on and pick up that. Get them, which is like the green. You get the green switch first. You're like, why are you real? Alright, medium. Just third for some Oh, come on! This one's kind of a little tricky. You have to bounce on like Koopa Logan. You have to bounce on like Koopa. That one's definitely a little harder to get than anything else. So yeah, you get a water section at the start. Thank you. Yeah, when you die, like, in that, like, when you reach Bowser, you have to actually surprise that it appears. This one's a little bit harder. You have to jump off the right time. Like, you have to jump off the right time to avoid the spikes. It was 4 white time. So yeah, the Bowser boss is just the same as Mario World, but instead of like Mega Koopas, they're just Goombas you toss in the air. Kind of making this a little challenging. I think music still plays though, like it doesn't mute or anything like that, like in Mario. He takes like six hits. Got that mushroom and I lost it. Oh no, I didn't get the Goomba. Yeah, I didn't hit him. Yeah, the boss is just it's the same as you know Mario World, but instead of Mega Koopas, they're just Goombas. God, no. I don't care. Don't throw in our Goomba. Like, I just want to beat you. There we go. I don't think it says like Mario, it doesn't say like any text on saying you're going on vacation. Maybe that's the prequel of Mario Sunshine. Which is like 11 years later, after 11 years later, maybe even 12 years, he lived in Japan. So they get these little credits though, I don't think you can skip them. 5 Crash game by Paltu and okay, PoetryGames.com, that's where the site you guys question. Appleboy, okay, I guess shout out to these people that developed this game. If your name is on, if the name's out here watching this video, shout out to you. Yeah, I know I'm yawning so much though. ASM patches and bugs. And play testing. A lot of developers probably do play that's like a thing special things. I forgot to do kind of scroll to the right though. I mean left, excuse me. Get this little thing. Thank you for playing. Well, it's not done yet, but we have to play. We gotta do a secret late stage. In this game does all save though. Actually, I'm kind of curious. Okay, so you got start. You go into this flash thing. It's like shit with a flash block, F block. So it's like. Secret is in level and you get baby Yoshi. Yeah, it's kind of pointless though, because you already beat the game, so. And you go into the doors and like, what? What is this? Like, it's like, what is this? Wait, Mario? That was a little bit different. This level is a recreation of level 1 from the first Mario Flash. This is definitely not in the original. This is definitely original. But it's kind of cool with bonus though. And 2 years later, they made a first game, which I did a video of it, so you can check that out. And this is kind of funny. If you go all the way far, look at that. It's a cat. That's really weird. Oh, it's kind of serious, but it's just something they add for definitely. Before we end this level, I'm gonna see what's kind of after you get to the goal, like if you go past the goal and if you reach past the goal both in level 2. So yeah, it's a pretty cool ROM hack let's just kind of see. You can do one number it though, and there's nothing there. Of course, there's nothing there. Well. What do you think of this hack? It is definitely a recreation of the original project. If you want to check it out, I'll put the link to the link in the description. I'll download it though. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.